How to put a Pokemon card in your grip tape. It's actually really easy, so here's what you'll need. A deck, grip tape, Pokemon, skate tool, blade, clear tape, and a flat surface to work on. Plan out your design and cut your grip tape as needed. Then use the card to help you cut the shape out. Use clear tape to secure the card in place, and make sure that you cover it all the way. Then apply your grip tape just like normal. And that's it, your Pokemon deck is complete.